Round one. Dempsey doesn't wait to start swinging. He's in there to make it short. Dempsey in the white trunks. Firpo in the black. Firpo's down. It was a lightning fast right to the body. He takes a three count. Firpo down a fourth time. The crowd going wild. Looks like it's all over. Up at nine and down again, the fifth time. But he won't stay down. Firpo like a wild bull, enraged by pain. Dempsey's right cross drops Firpo again, the sixth time. Down again for the seventh time in this first round. Dempsey can't put him away for keeps. They call Firpo a wild bull, and he really is. A terrific right by Firpo, and Dempsey goes flying out of the ring. The referee's amazed, almost forgets to count, but Dempsey comes back into the ring. He got back just in time, just before the count of 10. Jack can't take any chances now. Another of those terrific rights by Firpo, and it might be curtains for Dempsey. The end of round one, the most amazing round in American ring history. Now let's take a better look at Dempsey being knocked out of the ring. The picture is stopped to show you the right that did it. There he goes, into the laps of the reporters. There's a terrific controversy at ringside over whether Dempsey comes back under his own power or is lifted back by the reporters. This is one of the historic moments in all ring history. Firpo now desperately trying for a knockout, but Dempsey weathers the storm. Round two. Dempsey in the white trunks. Dempsey isn't taking any more chances on Firpo's wild swings. Jack's manager, Doc Kearns, told him to end it fast. Firpo's down again. It was a left hook to the body, a right to the jaw, fast as lightning. Up at four, but this time he's badly hurt. Down again, the ninth time. A blasting left hook to the chin, a right cross on the button, Dempsey's favorite combination. Firpo trying desperately to get up, but this time he can't make it. It's all over. It was. And so Jack Dempsey still wears his world heavyweight crown.